it's me Blue Scalpias here and welcome to another video. I'm going to be showing you guys some things that I found at a local store near my house, and I just thought that, you know, these things are really useful for LPS, so yeah, here we go. Found some other random things that is not related to LPS at all whatsoever, but I just decided to show it to you guys because I thought you guys might like it. Maybe. God is these little cats. They're so cute. And if you guys don't know, I love cats so much. I am just a full-on cat person. So when I saw these three, well, they are actually from a vending machine that she got. I saw, like, the vending machine, the picture, it had these cats. I was like, I have to get them. So I managed to get three of them. So this one is my sister's. These two are mine. This one, my friend gave it to me before. My friend gave it to me, and I asked her where she got it. And you know that I went to the store and bought these two because they're so cute. So they're really adorable and I love them. Look at the little position where this cat is sitting. She looks so relaxed. Oh, they're so cute. Out of all the three, my favorite would have to be all the three because I can't even choose, but they're all just too cute. Then we've got these four like animals, they're like little critters, they're fluffy. So the first one is this little raccoon. It is so cute. Just look at the adorable little posture sitting and look at the little eyes. Look at the big eyes. It's so cute. And it's also furry, if you guys are wondering. And I think it's a raccoon, I'm not sure though. But it can't stand, so it falls. So the next one is this one, and it is, I'm thinking it's either a prairie dog or a chipmunk, I'm not sure, but it's still so cute, and as you guys can see, like the little buddy thingy, yeah, it's furry as well, but this one can stand, then that one can't, this one can't. Then we've got this little sugar glider, and it's literally in a gliding position, which is pretty cool. It's like, why me flying sugar glider? Weird, but oh well, so here's the sugar glider. And finally we've got is this adorable little critter. I'm not sure what it is called either, but it's so cute. Look at the little paws holding up the face. She's so cute and she has the longest tail I've ever seen. And she literally can whack anything with this tail. Now finally we're gonna actually show you guys the real things that are actually we can use for little pet shops. So here we go. And just keep in mind, these things are absolutely so freaking adorable. So here we go. Got this little tray, and it's a normal, you know, like any other tray, a gigantic brown tray. At first I was like, maybe we can use it for LPS, then I just realized it is way too big for LPS. So you can't use it for LPS, but you can take out the little cardboard thing and it says Yorkie, I'm not sure, Yori? Is it Yori? I think it's Yori. I think the fork represents as a Y. I don't know, but it says Yori Cook. It has cake and plates everywhere. How cute. So yeah, I'm gonna put it right there. Things are the utensils. So first we've got these little tweezers. I'm not sure why they gave me tweezers from the set, probably because, you know, if the food falls down you can grab it with tweezers so that there's no germs on you, but there's still germs in the food, and if you still eat the food you're still gonna get sick. Well, I don't know, I'm just gonna put that right there. This little spoon or scoopy thingy, I don't know what it's called in any such languages. I don't know what it's called in English, I don't know what it's called in Korean, I don't know what it's called in Malay, I don't know whatever language it's called in, you know. I know spoon, but I don't know the scoopy thingy, when you scoop out, like, things. I'm just gonna call it scoopy thingy. The scoop thing. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with that. Spatula. What's going on?
Hey, I am SpongeBob, and I have come to retrieve my spatula.
It's weird, but let's just move on. So, then we've got these three little coffee cups, if that's what you want to call them, I'm not sure. So we've got one in blue, pink, and yellow, and they don't really have any stickers around them to, like, you know, they're just blank, so it's not from Starbucks, it's not from any other shops, just from a blank shop. And at the top, there's a little drinking hole. That sounds so weird, drinking hole. So, yeah, these are the three little cups, and they're a perfect size for LPS, and they're so cute. Got this pink donut, this green donut, and finally, this chocolate donut. Supposed to be strawberry flavored, and this is supposed to be mint flavored, and this is supposed to be chocolate flavored. So yeah, then we've got the most adorable and realistic looking food we have ever had. Burgers. Yep, burgers. Just look at these burgers. They are so detailed. I just love it. You can see the lettuce, the little meat, and the cheese hanging out, and you've also got like the little bitty thingies on top. I'm not sure what's that called. I guess seeds, some sort of seeds on top. They are so cute. They come in three, and for some reason, the bottom of this bun is turning green. I guess it's moldy, so we're gonna have to put this somewhere else. But so these are three little burglars. What? They look so cute, and these are really useful for LPS. So yeah, I just think that these things are the most amazing things that they could make. So first we've got this little bottle, and it says sugar, as you can see, sesame, and of course can't forget salt. Sugar and salt is supposed to be together. A little close-up of it, and if this camera would just focus. I don't think it will it? So it says that it was made in 1962, and it says what is this, premium quality 1962 sesame. At the bottom, let me just try and read this. Okay, and you guys can try to read one there. Most people put prank off salt. I don't know, I can't read it. It's too tiny for my eyes to be able to read it, so yeah. Just it, guys. You guys can actually open the lid. Yep, you heard me right. You can open the lid. Open up the lid, and you can actually put something inside it to pretend like they're, you know, sugar, sesame, and salt. And here are the lids. You can, they're like bottles, really. You can like put them on and off, so it's really cool. If you guys enjoyed this video, sorry if it's kind of boring. I was trying my best, but I see I failed. Anyway, so I hope you guys enjoy, and don't forget to give a big thumbs up, comment down below, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, bye guys.
Bye!